G'day mates, this video tutorial we're going to be looking at one of Australia's animal icons, that is the kangaroo. The beauty of the kangaroo is if you know how to do a dog, you know how to do a kangaroo. It's just got a little bit different proportions, so let's jump in. So, I'm grabbing my balloon and I'm going to put in 5 full pumps. So pull it back, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm going to be using pretty much all of the balloon, so you want your air to go almost to the end. Still want a little bit of room for me doing twists, but almost all of it. So, just as with the dog, the nose and ears are exactly the same. So we want about maybe 4 or 5 centimeters, 3 or 4 inches of a nose. So that far along, pinch and twist, and the same length for the ears. Or maybe even a little bit shorter. Do one ear, maybe do some short ears. Why not? Exactly like a dog. Now we're going to do the neck. Same again. Tiny little bubble. Maybe 2 centimeters, 1 inch. Not big. Now the kangaroo, he's got short little front paws. So we're going to give him front paws that are a little bit shorter than the nose. So have a look at the nose. Maybe half or a little bit more in length. Little stubby paws. If you've ever seen a kangaroo eating something, maybe a slice of bread, YouTube it. It's very, very cute because they got little paws, but they can feed themselves just fine. Next, we've got their back. So we've got the body. Don't make it too long, but maybe about the nose length. That's the body. Then they've got massive, powerful back feet that they do their jumping with. So you want to make sure that it is much longer than their tiny little paws. So maybe twice as long. Twice as long or a little bit less, depending on how long your front paws were. Twist that up. All right, and actually, we're done. Last little tiny tweak. Grab the tail and give it a little bend like this. I'll just give you a little bend. There you go, kangaroo. Just like a dog. Very, very easy, but hey, I mean, I feel much better about making a kangaroo than a dog. I don't know about you. Gotta love it. Until next time, thanks for watching.